and had committed to receive permission for our meeting. Does Timothy baptism as one who is born.
And we get ready to baptize her in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Well, man, hold it up. We will now submerge her.
Yeah. Hold your mouth.
Amen. All right. Amen. All right. You ready? All right. We now bring
Tristan,
in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, to be baptized. Hold his nose right. Or you want to dunk it and hold the nose.
Close your eyes, Tristan.
Close your eyes, baby. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Oh. Amen. Her in the name of the Father, the name of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Are you going to hold your nose? You going to hold it? All righty. You ready to catch the right? Versailles, that has asked her grandmother for her to be baptized today. So we now commence to baptizing and submersing her in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Okay, baby.